That's not the right loco. Anyway, hello guys and welcome back to another episode of, that's better, the right loco, Scenario Saturday with BCP Rail. So, we're on rapid transit. We've got setting the
Führung. AFB. AFB. AFB.
AFB. CFR or CPS PZB. Say it to that family. This is a scenario by Tom Fresno. He's done a lot of scenarios on Great Western Express and Brighton Main Line. A couple of German ones too. They're quite cool scenarios because got a lot of them. Very nice. To be safe and sorry, hey guys. Which I will. We are carrying 866.6 tons of hashtag dirty happiness. I like stuff like this, that's worth it. A bit of wool slip there. Kilometres to where our stop is. Yeah, we're not going in at all, so that would just be stupid. Four kilometers to a red. In a nice rail pool livery. I do like this livery. thing I like about Tom Fresno's scenarios is there's not a lot of greens, it's mainly yellows and red, which is really nice. Something we don't get in TSW at the minute. Unless you're on Brighton or yeah. I don't know how long this is going to take us. We've got a green signal, so that's good. Kilometres to go till interesting Leipzig mess. So I believe in real life rapid transit does have freight on it, they just haven't implemented it on there. I don't know why. It would have been cool. Anybody read that? Because I can. So it's just past 8. Making some nice progress on this run. There's the map. Should be a nice little run, to be honest. This is Gutterzug El Mess. Nice. Oh, hello. That's a nice consist. Interesting consist that was. No, should be fine.
Störung. Türfreigabe.
No, I'm not. Oh, no, that's bad. This.
Türfreigabe. Notbremse.
Oh, no. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I And in that case, well, that's all she wrote on that one. I'll show you one of these scenarios for Great Western Express. This is called Power Car to Reading. And it is HST with a twist, you'll see in a minute. We'll position ourselves at the edge of these coaches. Wait for the brakes to release and then we'll depart. To Reading. Should see some interesting consists upon the way. Very interesting indeed. If you want to go on to Creators Club and look for this scenario, it's called Power Car to Reading by Tom Fresno. Check out his other scenarios because they are epic. Please, we'll have a look at because that is rather interesting. That's it. So we've got an EWS Ying Ying. US 66. Oh, 125 day. I'm sure if these were these power cars were ever on a empty stock move, I'm sure it would be a double, well, like two cars together. A single yellow, better start braking. Buy all the anchor. GBRF 66 there, very nice. Set the lights. There we There's another HSD. I reckon that should have that'll have contact signal and function on it one day, I bet. Or that one. Or even that one. Or even something. Interesting. Being presented with a double duper yellow. Green. What is it? What is it? Oh, BWS. Boring. I'll call this one a selection of Tom Fresno symphonies. Okay. Don't know what that's doing there. That's a stupid place signal. To Reading. And this, it says overhead in here. Overheard today. And we're nearly at Reading. Have 166, 43 out, 2 44 7 66. Ready? Nice. So, that was Scenario Saturday. Oh. That concludes today's Scenario Saturday, and I will see you soon. Goodbye for now.